What's up, guys? Red Ring Rocks is here. I am continuing my Terraria Let's Play, because I have been focused on nothing but Pokemon for the past 2-3 days. So, let's go ahead and begin wherever I left off, because I cannot remember. I'm just kidding, I know where I left off. That was early bad joke. Hardy har har. Don't make fun of me. God, I hate that this freaking spawn point removes, like, the dirt every time I place it, because, like, I want that dirt to be there. Hold on, guys. I gotta fix my timer. My timer messed up. Give me a second. Filler. Alright, there we go. Okay. Alright, sorry about that. Okay, so let's continue our mining. Hopefully find something of value. Really want to find a magic mirror. Magic mirror is an item that will warp you back to your spawn point, which would be super useful for, like, exploring and stuff. So I really need to find a magic mirror. Sorry, I kind of, like, lost my train of thought there. Yeah, I need to find a magic mirror. But I also want to kill this demon because he probably has a lens on him, which will be good for crafting the suspicious looking app. And he didn't, of course. That's fine. It's all good. It's fine. Not even gonna stress. Alright, so I've kinda already been down here. Pretty sure. I mean, I know I have, but I'm pretty sure there's something else to explore. Really. Let's take a look. Might be another path I can take. Never know. But we gotta explore so we can find out. Alright, well, this was a fruitless endeavor. So let's just not do that. Now we can get this show back on the road. Not really, I really have no idea what the heck I'm doing. So, I mean, I know what I'm doing, that's not entirely true. I just don't really have a sense of direction right now because I don't really know this map, because it's new. This is how every new game is. Just have a vague idea of what I'm doing here. Again, I hate these worms. Come on. Alright, there we go. Got rid of that crap. Oh, another heart crystal. Yeah. Coming down here was a good idea. And I have glow sticks now. Glow sticks are super useful for water exploration because they glow in the water, as you can see. Nice wasted one. It's fine. I meant to do that. These slimes are so annoying. Alright, so I can throw a glow stick in this water and see what's down here. It's pretty useful. Oh, another heart crystal. Yes. Now, I have a little trick I like to do when I'm mining underwater, because air is limited. So what I do is I dig into the wall that's next to me. Or to get murdered, it's fine. Oh, I might not make it. Alright, so as you can see here, I have made a little air pocket. So I'm just gonna kinda use that to survive. If this jellyfish comes any closer, I'm going to murder him. Alright, there we go, we're good. Now I just found like a ton of lead, so this is like really good. Cause I'm hoping to make some lead armor soon. So, I was poking around earlier, and I did see a little bit of, like, cave after the corruption, but I keep dying at the end of the corruption, because for some reason I am wearing wood armor, which is kind of, like, the worst armor in the game, so I'm probably not going to do well. I guess I need to wait till I get some better armor before I can really get to some exploring, because I keep getting like destroyed every time I leave the house. Alright, so I'm gonna throw a glow stick down there. And then get murdered by everything. Alright, that's not a good sign. Make an air pocket quick. The one other good thing about air pockets is you can put torches down so you can see where you're going and stuff. Found some more tin. That'll be useful. Maybe I can make some tin armor too. It depends how much tin I have. I might make a tin weapon and lead armor, because I think lead might be stronger than tin. I'm not positive on that, though. Is something below me. I'm not sure what it is. It's probably not very much. Yeah, just some coins and stuff. No big deal. I did find some more tin though, which is good. Probably stuck. Yeah, I think I'm... Oh, no. There we go. Okay. Well, that was a crisis I averted. Alright, well, I don't think I'm gonna find much more over here, so... Let's see now if I can get back up top. Knowing my luck, probably not. This jellyfish is gonna kill me. Okay, there we go. Oh, I think I see some more ore up there. Yeah, there's some tin up there. Finding a surprisingly high amount of ore, especially compared to Starbound, because I don't know if you guys have seen my Starbound Let's Play, but I could not find anything. Well, anything I needed. Like, I could find, like, ores that I didn't really need, but I could not find silver to save my life. I tell you, I was so glad when I did, though. Now I do believe there is another cave in the dark over here that I saw. Looks like I see a slime hopping down there. right below me, so I'm gonna go down here and see what's over there. Yeah, there's something down here. Probably nothing though, knowing how great I am at this game. Yeah, it's not really anything. Oh, great. My character won't turn around. Oh no, he's in the ground, I can't kill him. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, this game is like super dangerous. Well, not the game, but like the monsters in the game. Like even slimes can kill you if they get you cornered right. Which is kind of embarrassing since they're like the weakest enemy in the game, but... What the crap? This guy's got a lot of health. Oh, it's a pinky. I haven't seen pinkies in a while. Oh, there's something over there. Maybe I can get over there and check it out. This might take a little while. Oh, I know this is random, but I saw it war up there. Alright, well now that that's over with, the little side trip I guess, can start moving back towards this area. I don't think there's anything over here. It would be super annoying if I wasted all my time getting over here and there's nothing even of value. More lead, so this was not a waste of time, but I'm probably going to die. Oh, I wasted all my glow sticks. That's great. Oh my god, what's with all these bats? Chill out. I hate to say it, but a lot of this game is just exploring and mining and stuff. So I'm gonna try to cut out some of this. Just sitting around and doing nothing. I'm trying to talk over it, but I'm running out of things to say. Oh no, I'm drowning. That's something that needs to be said, like, right now. Oh god. Alright, cool. Thought I was gonna die. Down here. Can make a purple lightsaber out of that stuff. Corrected, there is a bunch of ore down there. Now I'm gonna try to grab some of it. After I murder the spider. You or me, bud. You or me. Oh, is that a treasure chest? No. False alarm. I don't know how I thought I saw a treasure chest out of that. Sapphires. Those are good too. That's good. Just short. I don't know until I get back to the top, and that's gonna be a fun adventure that you guys luckily won't have to experience. So I'm gonna do that off recording. And I'm gonna do it off recording because this episode is over as soon as I make sure there's nothing over here. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and look. Alright, so I'm going nowhere. Alright. Well, this is going to be the end of this episode. I will do some more exploring, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks again for watching. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you feel that I am entertaining. And I hope to see you guys next time. Hope you guys come back for more of this Terraria adventure of underground mystery or whatever. Thanks again, guys, and I will catch you next time. Roxas out.